All right, so before this video starts, I just wanted to quickly let you know that I've got a Patreon. It's just a place where I can upload exclusive content for you guys, especially the videos that get blocked off YouTube due to copyright reasons. There's other benefits like a Discord, and you can chat to me directly on there, and I'm pretty much on it 24/7, so I'll reply to you faster. And you also get priority picking of what I react to. If you're a patron and you recommend something to me, I'll try to get to that video ASAP. But yeah, if you want to support me, then you can check that out in the description below. Enjoy. All right, so today we're checking out Chip's Lemon Pepper Freestyle exclusive to Instagram. Obviously, he's done this in the name of Black the Ripper. Rest in peace to the guy. He done it on 420, obviously. Black the Ripper was the founder of Dank of England. So this is a tribute to him, I'm assuming. Little 420 freestyle over Lemon Pepper freestyle. This beat is ridiculous. I'm excited to hear what he's saying on this. Let's go. It just hits different. Rest in peace, man.
I can rap before or after any rapper. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper. Snapping on a mad one. Can't take.
Hold on. That first line, what you just said there. I can rap before or after any rapper. Because you know what they say? You know that there's like that classic thing, like Eminem goes last. That's like whoever's like the best rapper in whatever scenario you put them in, they normally go last, because if you put them first, then it's only going to go downhill from there. He's pretty much saying, I can better anyone on any track. I can be first or last. Hey, come on. Come on, Chip. Come on.
I can rap before or after any rapper. Calm me down before I'm after every rapper. Snapping on a mad one. Can't take street cred from someone who never had none. Karma in my older age, but still I in my older age. Younger or you old and grey, you still don't wanna hold a page. But they know that, straight snap Kodak. She loved me for a decade now, she tagged me in the throwbacks. Chat to me properly. If you're pushing 40 and still trying to sign a record though, just please don't touch the mic and never chat like you're some boss for me. It's that independent lottery.
Hey, if you're touching 40 and you're still trying to get the record deal, maybe it's time to pack it in. Maybe.
Chat to me properly. If you're pushing 40 and still trying to sign a record though, just please don't touch the mic and never chat like you're some boss for me. It's that independent lottery. Tough guy nightmare for a fly guy.
Facts.
Fly guy nightmare for a tough guy.
Facts.
I guess I'm never sleeping when it's crunch time.
Mm-mm.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bars since vinyl and cassettes.
Chippy with the bars since vinyl and cassettes. Hey, he's been in the game for over 16 years now.
And it's crunch time.
Mm-mm.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bars since vinyl and cassettes. Underrated legend, R.I.P. cadet.
Come on. Never keep it. Underrated legend, the rated legend now, actually. Come on, cadet, come on.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bar since vinyl and cassettes. Underrated legend, R.I.P. cadet.
Come on,
could never keep a chick if all she give is sex.
Nope.
Mm-mm.
Hold on. I just want to see if I can find it. All right, well, I couldn't find it, but I've got a picture of it here when I came back from his show. The underrated legend, cadet. All right, let's stop. The underrated legend, cadet. I got the little, wait, can I pause it? If I hold it, yeah. I had the little snapback, but I can't find it. I don't know where the fuck it is, but yeah. Rest in peace to the guy, man. What a fucking goat.
I don't see no rappers, I see lunchtime. Chippy with the bars since vinyl and cassettes. Underrated legend, R.I.P. cadet.
Come on.
Could never keep a chick if all she give is sex.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm. I'm the super sub and subliminal, no, they hear me, yes. You ain't in the game, not even on the bench. Do the other team, the linesman and the ref. Us against them and everybody dead.
Oh, you're not on the bench, what, the linesman or the ref? Oh.
Do the other team, the linesman and the ref.
Hold on, go back.
In the game, not even on the bench. Do the other team, the linesman and the ref. Us against them and everybody dead. I appreciate Wiley, cause he didn't sign me. Lord knows he could've when I had no guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs, but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat. God, praise God, I'm doing great.
Little double there. Peas, show you how to eat. But peas, money. Okay.
He could've when I had no guidance. Took my cousin's hand-me-downs, but never peas. Appreciate a man that shows you how to eat. God, praise God, I'm doing great. Shootouts and petrol bombings on my old estate. Gotta find your purpose, mate, and never go astray. Innocent be dying too, you can hold a stray. Prime 112 dinners in Miami. Table looking OTF, I'm with the family. Bumped into Drake, he told me roll with him. Calm vibe, private little Bowlington. Every time I bill it, I see Black the Ripper. I ain't gotta prove he was my fucking nigga. Axe FM clashing, they weren't fucking with us. Rapping for my sanity, dog. In reality, dog, these rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a pen silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders. Cash my O'Connor.
Say it again. I said pen silencers. Hey, he's got a suppressor on that shit.
Axe FM clashing, they weren't fucking with us. Rapping for my sanity, dog. In reality, dog, these rappers weirder than reality stars. Still, I got a pen silencers. Posted with some Love Islanders. Cash motto can't silence us. It's mad boring minus us. Make you think like the blog page. One jab, I don't need a hook. They're trying to control the narrative. I'll rewrite the book. Everyone's got pagans. I might play you and your pagans. My problems ain't yours. Vice versa, co-adjacent. Dunno. One of my best friends lives in Cali, making Cali moves. The other day I went to pick his daughter up from school. She screamed Uncle Chip, her teacher told her calm down. If it was a man, I would have probably wowed out. Yeah.
He spoke about it before. I forgot what song it was in, but he was saying, my mate went to Cali, he saw the bigger picture, but he ain't rapping, he's just selling. So he's mentioned this guy before.
Lives in Cali, making Cali moves. The other day I went to pick his daughter up from school. She screamed Uncle Chip, her teacher told her calm down. If it was a man, I would have probably wowed out. Yeah. No feeling like the things that money can't purchase. Money taught my way, just can't surface. Strapped with hella hard to go around versus. Yeah, half Tottenham, half Hackney, yo, that was my school. Shouts to Spinal and Corny, shouts to Rimsey too. Fresh out of cannon, now you making moves. Rhyme fire out here since LimeWire.
Facts.
Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a time buyer.
Facts.
Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire.
Seven.
I'm a cut tire. He mentioned LimeWire. What do you know about LimeWire?
And now you're making moves.
Come on.
Rhyme fire out here since LimeWire.
Facts.
Survivor's remorse, yeah, I'm a time buyer.
Facts.
Always get the wheel, but I'm a cut tire.
Seven, nine.
Yeah. Adios amigos, we was never peoples. I can't be around them cause they holy evil. I'm flying up pepper, call me Desert Eagle.
Flying up pepper, call me Desert Eagle. Eagle, Desert Eagle, flying up pepper shots. Desert Eagle, things. It's a gun. Desert, but Eagle fly. Also, the thing's got a hella fucking recoil.
Adios amigos, we was never peoples. I can't be around them cause they holy evil. I'm flying up pepper, call me Desert Eagle. Bird's eye view if you're talking about bars. Listen, little Willis, what you talking about, dog? You'll hear more in silence, I'll talk it out, dog. Red or blue pill or a pert, let me know. Holy Trinity, I'm the oracle with it though. The game's full of everyone I said was gonna blow up. Retire, but I'm 35, is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, trying to milk it, moo moo. Might just sneeze in the booth so God can bless me.
That was hard. I'm pretty sure I remember him saying he was gonna retire by 30. Now he's at 30, he's like, okay, 35. Let's push it a couple more years. He'll be in the game for at least 20 years at that point. Man said he'll milk it, moo moo. If you're milking something, you're getting as much out as you can. That's why he's probably pushed it back another 5 years. He's realised, let's just make as much as we can while we're still here. We're going to milk it, moo moo, bless it, okay, yeah.
Bird's eye view if you're talking about bars.
And the bird's eye view relates to the previous Desert Eagle.
Bird's eye view if you're talking about bars. Listen, little Willis, what you talking about, dog? You'll hear more in silence, I'll talk it out, dog. Red or blue pill or a pert, let me know. Holy Trinity, I'm the oracle with it, though. The game's full of everyone I said was gonna blow up. Retire, but I'm 35, is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, trying to milk it, moo moo. Might just sneeze in the booth so God can bless me, achoo. Like who's on the ball I'm trying to intercept. Peanut hit with intellect. Could never pick a wifey from the internet. I don't give a fuck about no influence. Cut this on the influence. We the rain if let's get the spirits then. I don't punch in, I guess I interject. Niggas wanna take it, they're alright, furthermore. They all fear my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. With Breezy last winter, never took no picture.
Hold on, I've just spilt my drink all over the gaff.
got it on camera of you like, oh.
Yep, it's going to be in, I'm going to have to edit this bit out.
Well, you can keep a bit in.
Or maybe I'll keep it in for a laugh,
innit? Yeah,
exactly. That'll be fine. Ah, pretty good, fuck me. Okay, that was a fucking meh. Dear me, we've moved on to the next bit. Hold on, I need to find where I was. Hold on, let's just...
Trinity, move. I'm the oracle with it though. Games full of everyone I said was gonna blow up.
That is why you do not put your drink in front of your fucking keyboard. Why am I doing that? Leave it over here. What a dickhead I am. Jesus Christ. All right.
But I'm 35 is what I'm trying to do. Rap game account, trying to milk it, moo moo. Might just sneeze in the booth so God can bless me, achoo. Like who's on the ball I'm trying to intercept. Peanut hip with intellect. Could never pick a wifey from the internet. I don't give a fuck about no influence. Cut this under influence. We the rain if let's get the spirits then. I don't punch in, I guess I interject. Niggas wanna take it, they're alright, furthermore. They all fear my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the...
That was it. That's why I was about to pause and then I knocked over my drink. They said they fear me, but I don't write anymore. What does he mean? What does he mean by that? But I don't write anymore. What, he thinks it? Is he one of them people that goes into the booth and they just kind of spew what they're thinking and then they just like keep the recordings of the shit and that's how they make songs, that he doesn't write? I know there's a couple people like that. I think Kanye, Big Sean are two of the most popular people who do that. If he's talking about that, then fair fucking play. Fair. That requires a ridiculous amount of talent. And just the amount of experience you need to have to be able to literally just go into the booth and just spit. Like, ridiculous.
Punching, I guess I interject. Niggas wanna take it, they're alright, furthermore. They all fear my pen, but I don't write anymore. They do it for the clout, it's about the bigger picture. With Breezy last winter, never took no picture. Lemon pepper wings from my little sister.
Come on.
Hey. I said it was with Breezy last winter, never took a picture. Him and Chris Brown must be friends, no? They had their song from like, I don't know how many fucking years ago. Rest in peace to Black the Ripper, man. Rest in peace. Exactly a year since his passing as well. Died in the fourth month for the fourth day of the A sign, a real sign. He dies on 4/20 of 2020. It's a madness. But yeah, that was hard. That was very fucking hard. J-Boy and Brian, come on. All right, yeah, that was an event. I poured all my fucking drink over my... This is like the fifth drink I've poured over my keyboard. I need to learn from my lessons and not put my drinks here, because when I move... That's just an L on my behalf. But anyway, yeah, that was hard. Lemon Pepper Freestyle, banger. If you like the video, please leave a like. Follow my Instagram if you want. TomG90A, hit a subscribe button if you haven't already. Every subscribe gets my keyboard a little bit cleaner, because we might need to be buying a new one real soon, in a bit.